Hi, my name is Barbara Satterfield and I'm from Conway. I'm a member of the Committee of 100, a group that has worked hand in hand with the Ozark Folk Center State Park for 40 years to preserve Ozark Mountain culture. We're here today in front of the Music Auditorium. Have wonderful stories to tell you today about the Music Roots program as well as the concert series at the auditorium.
My name is Darren Dorton. I'm the music director here at the Ozark Folk Center State Park. And one of the programs we're very proud of here is the Music Roots program. We work in conjunction with the Mountain View Bluegrass Association, our schools, as well as the Committee of 100 to help foster students in our area, fourth grade and up, to help them learn the traditional styles of Ozark music and instruments. So we've got some wonderful groups that perform here. We've had this past year a group called Possum Juice. We had a group called the Bigfoot Stompers. And so what those groups do is they come here, they perform, and that helps build a roster of musicians, not only for now, but in the future.
Music Roots began in 1999. This was a program to encourage students to experience Ozark traditions. It has become a music education instructional program for traditional acoustic instruments and music for Stone County students through fourth grade. They start in fourth grade through 12th grade.
One way the Ozark Folk Center State Park helps support the Music Roots program is our annual Music Roots concert. That's a very popular event. It takes place towards the end of May, right around the end of the school year. And this is hands down one of our most popular events. It's nearly standing room only. And what this does, it provides a stage for all kids in the program, not just the more accomplished ensemble or solo performers, but all kids in the Music Roots program to come and perform and get a taste of what it's like to perform on stage, to be part of an ensemble, to be part of a group. Aside from our nightly music programs here, which run April through October, and that's Wednesday through Saturday nights, we also have two other types of concerts we produce. One is a celebrity concert series. More recently, we've had last year the Bellamy Brothers, we've had Charlie Daniels, and next year we're really excited, 2014, to bring in Arlo Guthrie, who's a fabulous folk singer, and of course his father was Woody Guthrie.
The Committee of 100 has worked hand in hand with the Ozark Folk Center State Park for 40 years to preserve Ozark Mountain culture. Find us on Facebook. We'd love to see you at Mountain View at the State Park.